Welcome to GAG's official As Seen on TV show, coming to you live from the studio stage. We have an incredible lineup for you tonight, full of TV characters that you may or may not recognize at all.
Tonight we will be viewing some wonderful films by some wonderful actors and actresses.
That's the gender inclusive pronunciation of actresses.
We're all on TV tonight.
It's live TV, so anything could happen.
In the chat and on the video for every single one of our performers is their contact information and payment information.
I feel like we're influencers right now. What's the difference between an influencer and an As Seen on TV promoter? You know, it's a recognizable face.
They're infofluencers.
Oh my God. Tonight we are infofluencers. Fortunately, the digital drag medium seems to suit this extremely well. You're going to see things inspired by movies, things inspired by television shows, things inspired by commercials. We will try to sell you ourselves. And that means please tip your performers tonight.
Must pay shipping and handling on all videos.
It's like when Netflix was in the mail. Mm-hmm. You know, like your entertainment used to go through the mail. Why can't it now? Mm-hmm.
If you Venmo us enough, we'll send you a copy.
30-day money-back guarantee.
For our first performer of the night, we give you Gayatine. Gayatine may be sexy and mostly naked on the surface, but underneath they are also a communist. Imagine if Vanna White was not only a MILF who was featured in Playboy, but she also got way too many horny. Imagine if Vanna White was not only a MILF who was featured on Playboy, but she got way too horny while displaying the board on Wheel of Fortune. Please welcome our first performer, Gayatine.
Ladies and gentlemen, at Sajak.
Get ready. We're going to do another toss-up. This one is worth $2,000. And the category is...
You want a hot body? You want a good body? You want a Maserati? You better work, bitch. You want a Lamborghini? Sit in martinis. Look hot in a bikini. You better work, bitch. You want a little fancy? Live in a big mansion. Party in France? You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch.
No. and play the bonus round and see if we can give her some more stuff.
The Kia Soul looks different because it is different. With an array of cool colors, more than 40 accessories, and tons of technology. The Soul, a new way to roll.
Corinne. Miners and hoes.
Edgar.
Fish love. Sorry.
Jenny?
Wish list.
Get ready. We're going to do another toss up. This one is worth $2,000. And the category is.
Nah, 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 come on.
Watching Wheel of Fortune all of those weekends in childhood, I feel like I missed that part. You know?
It was in the commercials.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. I never watched into the commercial breaks. Mm-hmm. I don't know. I always went up and got a snack, so I think I just missed some really crucial material.
Well, the Kia Soul is definitely something that we should be celebrating more in drag culture. And thank you, Gigatine, for reminding us of that very true fact. Sex sells, but Kia Souls sell
Kia
better.
Sell better. This is a wonderful moment to go ahead and tip the performer that you just watched. Doesn't hurt to use a little Venmo, a little PayPal, whatever you see listed in their bio.
Straight out of a 2000s infomercial, our next performer is giving you day drag, or actually daytime TV drag, at its absolute horniest. Up next, Shayna Puddin.
You asked for it. A whole video devoted to the rainbow sponge. Now, not a normal sponge. This is so dense. Oh my gosh. Ah! I am sorry. Oh! Look at that. On a card. Ah! Breathing heavy. Oh! Ah! Yes! Yes!
Love me when I feel down. I want you above me. I suck.
squeezed and squeezed and squeezed and squeezed. No flab on this arm for my cleaning. Flab on this arm. Now, if you do get it on your hands, gloves are incredible. I have a pure, oh, I love a sponge that is absolutely pure. Oops, a virgin itch. Three sizes because I can't stand just one size. Let's stamp it out. Oh my gosh. Now, think, go this way. And now we zigzag. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at that tie. Okay. And then, I want you to look at all of those wiggles. Oh my gosh, wiggles. Oh my gosh. I love to wiggle. The whole thing, is this fun or what? And it's done. One night that I did not sleep. It is so hard to stop. Okay, calm down, Dee.
Talk about a virgin sponge. Oh my god. That was a little like sexual. It's like a little flirtatious. Like I didn't know that about the rainbow sponge lady. Like yeah, I feel like that. I really know who she is now and why she's always seemed like such a girl boss.
I mean this in the best possible way, but you looked just like her.
They call it realness for a reason.
That's the kind of realness that they're talking about. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Real
sponge lady on the internet.
Don't forget, you can always use just the tip. Tip your performers.
Our next performer of the evening, well, she's new to drag and ready to brag, giving you stoner chic with a sexy twist and some tasteful leg, constantly seeking validation, but in a sexy way. Up next to the stage is Queen Bo.
Julie London sings the Marlboro song.
Why don't you settle back and have a full-flavored smoke? Settle back with a Marlboro. Make yourself comfortable whenever you smoke. Have a Marlboro cigarette. Thank you.
fret my nickel in a slot machine and play my solid cinder. I'm gonna scratch, peck, tooth, cue, how's I'm on a bender. I'm so high and so dry, I'm sailing in the sky. I got my roach around, I can't come down. Say, I'm mellow.
Yes, 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 yes. Yeah.
Talk about a first time drag performance for real.
I love first time drag performers because then you get a chance to have somebody blow you out of the water for the first time. Oh my God.
Incredible. And it was a good first time in drag too. My first time in drag was running around a high school that I didn't go to in a leotard.
The drag was the fact that you didn't go to that high school. It's the ultimate performance.
Mm-hmm. And for a limited time offer, we're offering the ability to tip your performers on the Venmo on the screen. You hate to love him and love to hate him. Steve S. is back again, and this time performing as everyone's favorite OxyClean magnate, and he's here to get dirty. This one is a hot mess you can't clean up. Please welcome Steve S.
Ah, dirty. Too dirty to clean my act up. If you ain't dirty, you ain't here to party.
Hi, Billy Mays here.
Somebody ring the alarm, a fire on the roof.
Watch how OxyClean unleashes the power of oxygen, making tough stains disappear like magic without fading or bleeding the colors.
Let's get dirty, that's my chance. I need that to get me off. Sweating till my clothes come off. It's as close as speakers are comfortable. I'm still comfortable. 6 in the morning. Table dancing, glasses are special. No questions, time for some action.
OxyClean is a must. It goes deep down below the surface to get rid of the stain and the odor. Have you ever spilled chlorine bleach on your colored clothes? Well, OxyClean is tough on stains without the damaging effects of chlorine bleach. If you save one pair of jeans, then OxyClean has paid for itself.
Here it comes, it's the one you've been waiting on. Get up, get it rough, yup, that's what's up. Giving just what you love to the maximum. Uh-oh, here we go, here we go. What to do when the music starts to drop? That's when we take it to the parking lot. And I bet you somebody's gonna call the cops. Uh-oh, here we go, here we go.
It's the stain remover for the things that you love. Just clean it. OxyClean it.
You were doing other things before.
You can say it.
It was just framed. It was shot from the front, and it was just like it didn't have the bounce. If you would just angle it. Okay, hold on. Let me zoom. Oh my god. It's so beautiful.
Is that OxyClean on my pants? Wow.
OxyClean's getting me oxy dirty.
Is that pet odor or did I piss myself?
I think he plays it off as a mistake. Like, oh, well, I can use it for my job. Then I'm not wearing pants.
He's taking advantage of, you know, what Zoom should be doing for all of us. Business on top, party on the bottom.
Yeah.
On top, party on the bottom. If you loved that last number, now is a perfect time to show it with a little cash. Buy one, get one free. I don't know what we're buying, but you'll get one free.
Muse eCall is stepping up to the virtual stage with Janelle Monáe's Dance Apocalyptic. In this number, a newscaster who may actually be the devil in disguise revels in the destruction of humanity. In Monáe's words, I really, really want to thank you for dancing until the end. Slight bit of flashing visuals at the beginning of the song, so be warned.
A dangerous virus is spreading rapidly in China, and U.S. officials are very worried that it could come here.
For Americans who are watching this, how serious is this?
Toilet paper sales up more than 100%.
Well, as a catastrophic category 4 hurricane.
As 36 wildfires burn across the state.
Back now with what's called murder hornets.
What's the matter? Your chicken tastes like pork.
You have triplets instead of twins? Does your food taste plastic?
Hey, at least somebody was enjoying 2020.
The memories brought up were not fond. However, the new memory created with this film is very fond.
Absolutely. I have to say, some of their joy rubbed off on me a little bit. Maybe 2020 wasn't so bad.
It felt a little dirty. Like, what does she know that we don't?
You know? So voyeuristic on our pain. So hedonistic. So schadenfreude.
That's a drag name.
Very good. Ooh, that's a good drag name. Frauloin Schauder. Okay, I'm
done. For every dollar donated, we will include one free slap chop, free of charge, just with shipping and handling.
Last but not least, our final performer of the night. She's a humble housewife from sun-kissed Santa Clarita, a pure virgin, and a total slut who has never had sex in her life. She really puts the home in homophobic. She's got the biggest knockers this side of Portland, and she is deathly afraid to show them. Welcome to the stage, Catty Mean Kleiman.
Good evening to all my lovely little bimbos out there. I'm Catty Mean Kleiman. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Sisters for Misters. And of course, that sister is spelled C-I-S. Wouldn't want to get any of the wrong ideas. Tonight, I'm guiding you step by step through the process of making my delicious matzo ball soup. And to all the goys watching this, wondering why I'm not doing an Easter recipe, literally suck my balls. This is the perfect Sabbath meal to share with your loved ones. And actually, after we're done here tonight, I'm gonna have a lovely dinner with Mr. Kleiman whenever he gets back from work. Which he actually should have been back by now. Where the fuck is he? Hello? Speak of the devil and he shall appear. Hi, honey. Where are you? Yeah? Okay, well, you're gonna come tonight, right? Honey, you can't just drop this on me. Why didn't you tell me? You know I've been planning this night for... I'm wearing fucking heels! Sorry. Sorry, you know, I hate using foul language, but sometimes you just really make me want to use it. So you're just not coming this weekend at all? No. It's fine. It's fine. You're the breadwinner. It's fine. Yeah. Yeah, love you too, I guess. Ugh. Men always disappoint. I guess it's ladies' night at the Kleiman house.
If he start eating vegetables, New York nigga with the love for Arizonas. I got the juice he bout to start sipping on. You see how it be, you ain't know you needed me. Now I'm all in your room. Look at you, want a piece of me, the ripe fruit hanging off the tree. I'm a mango, mommy, pero te quiero, papi. But not more than I want to be making so much money. You go hit my phone when I get home. Go day long.
your barbecue. Papa Plan B, stop the family. A father not cute. I'm starving at the function. I'm marveling at your cousin. Do he know where the stash is at? Where the lobster, the crabs, and the pastas at? He laughed at me. He do though. I could see his maduro inside my noodle. You gon' hit my phone when I get home. Trader Joe's, carry all my groceries and lick on all my toes. Tryna cuff, but I know you gonna leave me alone. When my phone ring, it's cause a nigga seen the way I grow. We don't fuck, he just picked me up from Trader Joe's. Carry all my groceries and lick on all my toes. Tryna cuff, but I know you gonna leave me alone. When my phone ring, it's cause a nigga seen the way I grow. You gon' hit my phone when I get home. You gon' sing this song like all day long. You gon' hit my phone when I get home. You gon' sing this song like all day long.
That's a new kind of phone sex.
God, I wonder if she partakes in any of those Trader Joe's chili lime rolled corn tortilla chips. I mean,
if it's mean, why does it feel so nice?
Was that milk?
Probably oat milk.
We love a queen getting her calcium. Wow, wasn't that fun? It truly was an experience worth remembering. If you would like to be part of our drag show, you can follow us at gagged_LC on Instagram and get involved in the show for next semester, which may be in person, maybe not in person. We don't know, but you will maybe find out.
Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope that you found something worth buying.
We don't offer refunds.
Thank you all for tuning in. We're going to cut to a commercial break, which means we're ending the show. But one last chance to say one kind thing to all of our performers today. Thank you very much.
Follow everyone on Instagram. Send them a little extra tippy. And we love you all. Good night.
Good night.
Look how my hand looks. That's worth a while. It cuts off.
Ooh.
Sayonara. Bye. Look at